told to me that this is the best pool on property. It's confirmed. It is by far the best pool on property.
All right, back to the plane. Go. Go. my glasses. Lori should be right behind me.
Yep.
Oh, there she is. Aha! Right? That thing's awesome, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I said, we're going to do our overall review of Stormalong Bay. Do five categories. We do number one, weasel factor. How many kids there were? Did you get hit in the face with a tennis ball? Two, chase lounge accessibility. As you all know, when you go to a pool, it's tough to find chase lounges. How are the hot tubs? Adequate? Slides? And then just an overall impression. So number one, the weasel factor. As you can see, there are quite a lot of weasels in Stormalong Bay. But what's nice about this is that it is so huge that you don't run into these little brats. So I'm giving this a 10 out of 10 as far as the weasel factor is concerned. Chase Lounge accessibility, we found them when we came at about 11 o'clock, and now we're here at 5:30, and there's plenty of chase lounges, so I'm giving that a 10 out of 10. No problem finding chase lounges. Hot tubs, they have two hot tubs. It looks like they can fit 5 to 6 people each. One was being used by some kids, the other one was empty, so plenty of options for hot tubs. I'm giving that another 10 out of 10. Slides, I thought it was one of the best slides. I thought it was better than the Polynesian and the Grand Floridian DVC pool. So I'm giving that a 10 out of 10. And then overall, I'm giving it a 10 out of 10. It's been told to me that this is the best pool on property. It's confirmed. It is by far the best pool on property. You have a huge pool that you can use that ranges from 3 to 4. I think maybe in areas 5 feet. And then you have the Lazy River, which actually at one point is 8 feet. But there's two options. There's a little area for kids, a couple areas for kids. So I love it. 10 out of 10. If you can get your butt over to the Beachy Yacht Club, I highly recommend it. All right, guys, we'll talk to you later.